I'm sitting in a 2019 Chevy Trax. We're going to be doing an erase key, and then we're going to be programming two keys in. I have an existing key, but we're going to clear it out so we can add the new key in and erase all the other ones in. So we're going to go to Chevy, Trax, pin extraction. It's a 19. We're going to go to DCM6. All right, there's our pin code, 7932. From this point, I'm gonna go ahead and turn the ignition off. Hit enter. I'm gonna back out. I'm gonna wait a few seconds here before I turn the key on and start. Keys on. Mobilizer 6. Enter. We're going to erase the keys. Okay, we'll come back to the end of this when we have to cycle our keys. We are back at the 19 Chevy Trax after the 10 minute wait. We're going to turn the ignition off. Hit OK. Open and close the driver's door. Okay, we're gonna turn the ignition on. Says one key programmed on the cluster. Would I like to do additional keys? We have to because this requires two keys after we do an erase. So yes, turn the ignition off. Remove key. Open and close driver's door. Done. Okay, I'm gonna take the next key right here, turn it on. Dash says two keys programmed. Put enter. Off. On. No, we would not. Off. Open and close driver's door. Turn the ignition on. There's two keys programmed. There's our dashboard now. Security lights out. No warning lights on. That was key number one. We'll take the next key. Turn it on. No warning lights on. Our remote works, and we're done.